Welcome RPA champions, I am the RPA champion and in today's video we are going to be comparing two amazing technologies, Power Automate Desktop and Power Automate Cloud. These two technologies will allow you to automate pretty much any web application or desktop application that you can imagine, automating pretty much anything, saving you countless hours. Let's understand the differences between these two technologies and let's start with the basics. One. So, Power Automate Flow is a cloud technology. It lives in the cloud, it lives on Microsoft servers somewhere in the cloud, and you access it via the browser. On the other hand, Power Automate Desktop, like the word says, is a desktop technology that you download from Microsoft website, you install it on your computer, and then you run it. Two, the pricing. The pricing for the two solutions is very important. Power Automate Flow, unfortunately, it is not free. It costs $15, but there is a 90-day trial that can get extended as well. Good news is that Power Automate Desktop is completely free, meaning that you can install it, run it as much as you want, and you can use it completely free with no limitation provided by Microsoft. Three, how to build processes with the two technologies. To build processes with Flow, we would log into our browser, into the Flow website. We would search for different connectors that this tool allows us to connect with, for example, Gmail. We would search for the connector. We would see what kind of actions are available for this connector, and we would select the different actions. This will allow us to build our process. On the other hand, for Power Automate Desktop, it is a drag and drop environment, giving you a lot of flexibility to pretty much do whatever you want. You can automate any web or desktop application just by simply dragging and dropping the different actions that are required to automate a mouse click, to automate sending keys to a web page, to automate opening an application, and so on. Therefore, Power Automate Desktop is a desktop application with drag and drop features. Recording. So, Power Automate Flow, unfortunately, does not allow you to record your actions. Recording allows you to save your actions just by recording what you are doing. On the other hand, Power Automate allows you to web record whatever you are doing. Just by clicking the web record button, you can select and activate the recording interface that is going to allow you to record all of your actions. Now, this is particularly useful because this will allow you to create a skeleton for your automation on the fly. It will spy, or as you're clicking around the desktop, doing the different things that you need to do, the recorder is going to record these actions and create you already a process that is a starting point for you to automate. Now, the recording functionality is very complex and very easy to use, but it produces very complex results, and you can pretty much record almost anything that you require. Therefore, the web recorder is a great tool. The AI Builder. Now, fortunately for AI, AI Builder is available on Power Automate Flow. AI Builder is a great technology that allows you to integrate all of these different machine learning algorithms in a matter of clicks into your flows or into your apps. This technology is available exclusively online for the Power Automate Flow, and it allows you not only to use pre-built actions or pre-built algorithms that have been already created, but it also allows you to customize certain algorithms or build your own as well. Unfortunately, Power Automate Desktop doesn't have out-of-the-box capabilities with AI Builder, but you can still connect via APIs to any kind of AI. So, what is the target of the two technologies? So, when we are using Power Automate Flow, we can connect, or there is connectors that are available to connect to pretty much any application. It's used to connect different APIs between them, pass data from one application, pass it to the other. So, Power Automate Desktop, on the other hand, is used for more legacy applications, meaning applications that don't have APIs connected or that don't have any way that they can automatically pass information from one application to the other or do other more legacy activities or tasks. The complexity of the two tools is also an important thing to mention. The complexity of Power Automate Flow is slightly higher than Power Automate Desktop, just because Power Automate Flow allows you to create custom code, and also it is required that in certain instances, when you have large amounts of data, you are required to customize some of the outputs with code so that you can parse the data and have it in a cleaner way. On Power Automate Desktop, you can use also code, but it is not required, as there are dozens of actions that can help you save time and automate everything that is required. That is it, ladies and gentlemen. That is the difference between Power Automate Desktop and Power Automate Cloud. Two technologies that are different from each other that can be used together as well, but are also very important to understand what is one used for and what is the other used for. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep automating and keep it real.